Also developing in Clayton County, a woman is dead after she was hit by a forklift. And this happened at Insurance Auto Auction on Rex Road in Lake City. And police are calling this an accident, saying the forklift was in the process of moving a car when it ran over the woman. We're told the driver told police that he never saw the woman. The identity of the victim has not yet been released.